The Doyle Drive approach to the Golden Gate Bridge will be one lane each direction. That starts at 10 p.m. on Saturday night, and it will last for 10 hours. Getting ready for the weekend project, they cut traffic down to one lane this morning for an hour, and traffic backed up 4 miles onto Lombard and back into the city. Officials say traffic will not be so bad once the big closure happens. But transportation reporter Mark Jones says there will be delays.
They want to shift all traffic north and southbound to these newly built lanes on Doyle Drive on the north side of 101 and Highway 1. They need to start working on the far right southbound lane so they can tear it out as part of the new billion-dollar Presidio Parkway. That means Sunday morning and during the Monday morning commute, drivers will find themselves in this new commute pattern for the first time. Both directions, north and south, will all shift to the north, and it will stay that way for the next 12 months. Traffic backed up when they cut traffic to one lane Friday morning as part of the prep work. But officials think traffic will be much lighter Saturday night. As a precaution, you're advised to avoid Doyle Drive north and southbound late Saturday night. In San Francisco, Mark Jones, Cron 4.